y'all. Jason, Cody, Hollis Outdoors today. It is cold. We are easing in for an afternoon hunt. And get in there and get settled. I'll kind of tell y'all what we got going on.
All right, so here's what's going on. Man, I'm going to tell y'all that story here in just a minute. It ain't got out of the 30s all day. I hunted a little bit this morning. Cody didn't. We come got a late breakfast and went by the DG on the way down here before we met the truck driver. Anyway, got us a load of stuff, load of food and snacks. So we're fixing to eat lunch in the stand. Cody just told me he thought his both his boots were leaking. But what it is his feet's cold. Mine feel like it too, but they cold. Golly, it's cold today. I got to get Cody a little pair, a better pair of boots. He ain't never hunted when it's been this cold all day, and you just get cold and stay cold. So that's why I kind of let him skip this morning. But he's got his bow with him. This shooting house has got bow windows. So I brought the rifle and Cody brought his bow. If he happens to see one he wants to shoot or go and shoot, he can shoot my rifle, whatever. We're gonna leave the windows down for a while. We might even crank a heater up. It's just cold. But I know one thing I'm finna do. I'm finna eat lunch, our snack. But we're gonna get sorted out here and then we'll get back with y'all. Alright, so we've been out pitting around a while. Both our feet's done got cold before we ever got in a tree, so brought this little heater. Cody gonna warm his feet up. Cody got him a whole box of goldfish over there. I got a monster, a Nutty Buddy, and some Cheez-Its. Cody got a Nutty Buddy. We ain't had lunch. We're gonna leave the windows down for a little while and warm up. It won't take much heat. I'm already sweating with these windows down, but we're gonna get comfortable. See what the evening brings us. It's gonna be I believe it'll be a good afternoon. I smell your socks burning, boy. Don't melt your socks. You done got them so hot. You feel better? Cody got him some new pants for Christmas. Drake, I believe. Well, them things right. He just put them on. One thing we gotta work on, Cody, is some insulated boots. Better insulated boots. And he's about to get big enough that we can get him a pair, so we always tuning on stuff. All right, y'all, we ain't been here but a minute. We ain't even had time for our snack, and I ain't on a tripod yet. Uh-oh, what spooked that thing? All right, we got a little buck action. That must have been what was, made that little deer run off. That may have been a fawn. I don't know. He was trying to eat. We're trying to eat deer hunting and got interrupted. There's a fawn over here. Either mama done got shot or probably laid up with a buck. All right, I gotta get to a tripod. Fawn came back out. It's not foggy, y'all. I just ain't opened the window yet. With them. We got the windows fogged up. We're gonna open them in a little while for y'all. Alright, we got a window open now. We got a super loud chair in this stand. We gotta be careful. smaller buck. He got his ears laid back like he gonna do something. I bet this other one will bust him up. Same. Thank you.
Alright y'all, me and Cody made it out. Awesome afternoon hunt, and we about to freeze to death. Cody says our feet feel like they wet, and they do. They are froze. We're ready for them to thaw out, but we headed on in. We'll catch y'all on the next one.